third period action. Gotta get rid of that puck in that end. Nope. To straight. Pickpocketed that one. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2.
Yeah, yeah.
One times that one. Hangs that one away. That one had a chance. That puck is still moving between the pads. One diagonally into the corner, not a lot on it. To Hull. Only handles the puck in his offensive end. And another penalty call. We'll see what it is as he heads over to the box.
Well, here's what players are geared to do. Anytime they feel a stick down around their shin pads or their skates, they just fold it up. And they draw the penalty.
Penalty to number 10.
One back to the point.
For tripping. Time of the penalty, 7 minutes, 31 seconds.
Hey.
Up the gut. Yeah. Wants to try and create it off his own stick into the zone. Puck loose, yeah. Picks it up. Yeah. Two on two on the right, and the two in the middle on the wall. The Hull. Played into the far side corner. Under 9 minutes gone in the third, and still no score in this game, and we're in the third period.
Yep. Five.
Two more. Able to pick that one up. Take advantage of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. Now you don't want to be in that zone for long, and they weren't. They clear it out of there. Good coverage. He's got to move this puck. To Greer. He's got another penalty. He heads over to give it to the official scorer. Bennon's going to go. It's 2 minutes for slashing.
Hold on a second. Gary, that almost looked like a baseball swing. You talk about a vicious slash.
Penalty to number 17. 2 minutes
looking
for
to clear.
Slashing.
He's got it on his
time
stick.
Is the penalty. 9 minutes, 56
seconds.
To Hull.
Time.
Up the middle. Go.
Hit here.
That'll stop the offensive effort. Intercepting that one in the defensive end. To Greer. Loose puck, defensive zone. Good puck check. Look at the flying moves put on. Takes that one up with a pad. To Mole. Through center to Greer. There's a pass up ice. That'll go to the point. Pokes that puck away. That'll break up that offensive slide. Scores! And the first goal to be scored in this game.
Scored on the power play by number 17, assisted by number 16, and for number 9. Time of the goal,
another 1 second.
Great positioning of the goaltender, one-timer denied. to the knee. He's a long breakaway. Force him back a little bit. Nice pass. That one stayed on the ice up to the point. Great chance. Hurried it up. Good poke check. Far corner on the dump. To Brooks. Brings this one up through center ice. Third period almost over. Let's see if somebody can get another. To the knee. Good effort. Good hustle to get that one out of here. Face off coming up. This is for the offside. Center ice, puck rolls free. Little dump play here to chase down. And that one's going to be whistled on the ice.
Offside, offside!
That's going to deny an offensive setup at a big moment in this game. Picks that puck up along the point. That's a good defensive play with that offense moving in.
Tonight's first star, number 17.